An Albuquerque veteran is one step closer to getting the help he needs at home. The Albuquerque Football Officials Association donated the $2,000 that veteran Eddie Grego needs to bypass a waiting list with Paws and Stripes. That's the group that trains dogs to help people diagnosed with PTSD or traumatic brain injuries. Now, thanks to the Football Association, Grego no longer has to wait for a service dog. Police.